Now, across the decades, he's a freckle-faced, blonde-haired, 5.5-year-old boy whose curiosity continually causes trouble, often at the expense of his neighbor, Mr. Wilson. Of course, he's Dennis the Menace. Created by Hank Ketchum in 1951, Dennis grew to be a beloved American comic strip character and continues to inflict mayhem in all forms of media.